It's the end of day 5, and I'm here on the Pioneer Zephyr train, just hanging out and relaxing. A lot of people ask me, is it creepy when everybody goes home at night and you're all alone? And I tell them, no, it's not creepy at all, because I have all my friends with me. What? You didn't know I could bring friends? Oh no, I can't bring friends. They're already here at the museum. For example, this guy. No, he's not creepy at all. And the other people on the train with me, this dark train, it's very quiet. No, none of them are creepy. None of them at all. So I just wanted to tell you guys, rest assured, we're having a good time. We're fine. We have each other. It's really all we need. We're planning on blogging, playing some cards, maybe some Jenga later on. Wait, what? Oh, Parcheesi. He wants to play Parcheesi. So anyway, just hanging out, having a good time. Don't worry about us. We're totally fine. So thanks for watching. Talk to you later. What? Oh, he thanks you as well. So we will talk to you later.